This story starts one day all the way back in America when I wish for a dog. I wish for a dog, you know? It's gonna be fun, right?
Yeah, right.
I mean, it's gonna be fun if they have a dog, you know? It's gonna be fun.
Yeah, like you're gonna get a dog. Don't come up with you getting a dog. You're not gonna get one, okay? Okay, don't.
I will get one.
No, you don't. No, you won't. Bye. Done.
At least one small dog, you know? In the streets of Sin and Swati Ankari, an unnamed dog was walking and saw a house of people.
Oh my god, why is there even a dog here?
Then that dog came inside. We had to take the dog out multiple times. Finally gave up and adopted the dog. We thought it was a boy, so we named it Archie and even gave him a credit card. But, yeah, as you can see, she was actually a girl, and we named her Lucky. She gave birth to 5 puppies. First up, we have Indy. He holds many records. He's the biggest dog. He also loves to explore. That's why we called him Indy, because of Indiana Jones. Rocco we named because he was Lightford and, well, nameless. He's the youngest one out of the 5. Rocco's cute, funny, and is unique for looking like the mother, Lucky Sausage. Now we have Lola, hairless, cute, and named after a character from Looney Tunes. Lola was the only girl from the 5 puppies, has golden brown fur with golden brown eyes. Next up we got Loma. He's very unique. He's the only red-colored dog out of the 5 and swims pretty well. If he wants to, he can jump really high. He looks like a lion. That's why we called him Loma.
Take a look at the moments and memories that these dogs gave us over the months. Thank you.
welcome to Georgia, where my wish came true.